Shepard, Cerberus's landing force is away from the T'Chunka battlefields. Their target seems to be an ancient ground-to-space cannon facility that hasn't been used since the Krogan rebellions. The site has no obvious military advantage, and the Krogan are spread too thin to deal with it.
Do we know what Cerberus is up to?
No, but we do know that Cerberus doesn't act without a plan. Get in there and stop them. Find out what they're up to while you're at it.
We'll get it done.
See to it. Hack it out.
Looks like Cerberus got that cannon operational, Commander. I'll go back up, get a read on what they're shooting at.
Get on it. All right, let's find the control room for those cannons. Kill anything in our way.
This I can do.
Got it.
Keep track of it, Lieutenant.
On it.
Control center secure. Then I think it's time to test this cannon.
It is done.
Right.
Not the kind of Krogan relic I expected to find.
They're pulling the plug.
You'll need to get the power back on.
Let's move.
Must
wish.
We're cutting it close, Commander.
I've rerouted the power to the main console. Heading back now. Targeting enabled. Coordinates, Lieutenant.
Uploaded.
Firing.
Direct starboard hit, Commander. Target breaking up. Repeat. Direct hit.
Dead and buried.
All right. Good work, everyone.
Shepard, with those Krogan cannons operational, Cerberus has actually given us the advantage in that system. The enemy's pulling back, but we think they'll try to seize the facility again.
Seems likely.
I'm sending an Alliance team to keep it secure. They've got a foothold in a strong defensive position, thanks to you.
Glad to hear it.
Good work, Commander. Hack it out.
Yes, Commander.
That's all.
Of course, Commander.
Need something, Shepard?
That's it for now, right?
I had a buddy who got discharged. Category 6 after Eden Prime.
That's 6? Well, if I'd been on Eden Prime, I'd have lost it too.
He fought it, said he was still fit for duty. Last thing he told me was that he was joining Cerberus. Commander?
Commander?
Maximum dynamic pressure is approaching. Throttle down for minimal resistance.
Thanks, Mom.
If that is how you categorize me, I will tell you to stop slouching.
Thank you.
Enjoy your day.
Good to see you again, Shepard.
How's it going?
Strange turn in this cycle. Your Joker pilot insists I call myself Prothi the Prothean. I insisted he allow me to throw him out the airlock. Commander.
So I hear the elusive man drinks bourbon. It all makes sense now.
What do you mean? You love whiskey.
Scotch, my dear girl. That scunner drinks American bourbon. Completely different.
He's a psychotic megalomaniac, and you've got problems with his choice of liquor?
You've obviously never experienced the peat aroma of a fine Ely scotch.
Seen that gun on T'Chanka firsthand. I cut the auditory emulators and watched that Cerberus cruiser gracefully and silently disintegrate. Beautiful.
Sometimes I worry about you, man.
Everything is in order.
Hey,